हेलो बच्चों, आज हम देखेंगे ICAGCP का सेकेंड प्रिंसिपल। सो सेकेंड प्रिंसिपल इज बिफोर अ ट्रायल इज इनिशिएटेड फोर्सेबल रिस्क एंड इनकन्वीनियंसेस शुड बी वेड अगेंस्ट द एंटिसिपेटेड बेनिफिट फॉर द इंडिविजुअल ट्रायल सब्जेक्ट एंड सोसाइटी। A trial should be initiated and continued only if the anticipated benefits justify the risk. Bachcho, here you should know what is foreseeable risk. Any future risk or harm if participated subject may have as a side effects of a drug. To know this, sponsor has mentioned all preclinical study data in the investigator brochure for phase 1 clinical trial, and also there will be interim analysis by sponsor during the conduct of phases clinical trials, and that should have to be submitted to regulatory authority in a timely manner. Generated data of serious adverse event, adverse drug reaction, SUSAR, suspected unexpected serious adverse reaction, has been updated in an investigator brochure and take approval from the regulatory authority and institutional review board by notifying to them. Example, during conduct of clinical trial, if any serious adverse event occur, investigator needs to state casualty assessment of event with the investigational product, and that has to be analysis by the institutional review board, and all these data has to be submitted to the regulatory authority or DCGI.